Tears have been shed in state parliament as MPs paid tribute to Queensland's disaster victims and our heroes. But there was also anger over how the insurance companies are treating people.
It was raw emotion, our politicians reliving the horror of the floods, inland tsunami and cyclones that have left their communities devastated. None more so than Ian Rickus from the Lockyer Valley, where lives were literally swept away.
The Gibson family from Grantham. The Keep family who lost beautiful two-year-old Jessica.
Our leaders led magnificently.
The summer of 2010-2011 will be remembered as our summer of sorrow.
The terror may be gone, but the grief is real and ongoing for many families and friends.
Our politicians are often criticised, but today ours shone, praising others despite their own heroic efforts in rebuilding shattered communities.
Of those terrifying, intimidating gusts of wind that growled and wailed at us throughout the night. I was scared.
Just like their constituents, amid the sadness, there's anger, particularly against the insurance companies. Joanne Miller's already got an insurance renewal claim for her flood-destroyed office.
How insensitive of these companies. There is nothing left to insure. This is mine.
Do not hide behind the hydrological reports.
To have insurance companies who are being recalcitrant doesn't wash.
Many have nothing left. There's no houses, there's no contents, and there's no money. There's just nothing.
And may those who have lost their lives in this terrible tragedy rest in peace.
Kathy Border, 10 News.